It's going to be looking a lot like Christmas soon.
Hey, I'm working here.
Hey, I'm sorry, but you're going to have to work from the garage.
Well, if I work in the garage, can I work in the garage? Instead of the phone going off, going, come and do this, come and do that.
I have not been bugging you. I have not been bugging you.
I haven't been able to get too far away from you.
Now you're making up stories. I sleep for 4 hours. How the heck can you not get something done in 4 hours? And how can you blame me if you can't get something done? I'm asleep. How? I'm sorry, this rant is not going to stop
yet. Is that done yet?
No. No. You're blaming me because you're not getting stuff done and I'm sleeping. I'm not keeping you from getting stuff done. And my hair's a mess. Sorry, but I'm not keeping you from getting stuff done and you're blaming me. And you're the one who keeps telling me I need to stay in bed.
Yeah.
So if I need something and I'm in bed and I text you and then you complain that you're not getting stuff done.
That's right.
How am I supposed to stay in bed and let you get stuff done if I have to text you?
That made no sense to me at all.
My house is going to get cleaned up and decorated today.
Yes, dear.
Good morning, everybody. Now the nice Valerie's out, the reindeer is on. No, my house has to be cleaned up and decorated today.
Yes, dear.
We got people coming over tomorrow.
Yes, dear.
So we have to have the house looking nice.
Yes, dear.
You know, and, oh, God, Freckles yes. stinks.
Yes, dear.
Ooh.
Yes, dear. Yes, dear.
Yes, dear. Yes, dear. Yes, dear. And you know what?
Yes, dear.
You're actually saying yes to a deer, because I'm a reindeer.
On the treetop, when the wind blows.
We're not really rocking, Freckles.
We gotta.
This is the problem with having a long-haired dog. His hair grows all around his...
Behind.
His bottom. And then he has a hard time when he has to go number two. And it gets stuck in his hair. And then he comes in the house and he leaves all these little brown spots all over the rug. So, we are taking him to the groomers today at, 1 o'clock to get a haircut. But before we do that, we have to cut the poop out of his hair around his butt.
Yup.
Isn't this fun?
So, we're having a really lovely December for some reason. Megan and Brian decided to go to breakfast this morning at, where at?
It was at Original Pancake House.
Right here in Corona, or is it Norco?
It's Norco, but it's almost Corona.
So, and when they get back to their car, someone had done a serious key job on it. Right down to the primer. For no reason at all, we just said they parked far away from everybody and they weren't double parked. They didn't anger anybody on the way in or out. Just somebody who felt like he had to ruin somebody's Christmas. So it's probably going to cost in and around $1,000 to fix that. So.
Merry Christmas.
So Val's been Skyping all morning. Is that what you've been doing?
Skyping and oo-vooing.
Skyping and oo-vooing.
And I cleaned up a little bit out here.
Uh-huh. I've been doing the carpets yet again because Freckles, we already went over that this morning. Mom's here with us.
Hi. And got my hair done.
Yay.
For Christmas.
And Boomer's hanging out with Mom.
Freckles is getting his hair cut.
He's actually done. We need to go get him.
Oh, my boy, look at how cute you are.
He's all ready for Christmas. Christmas.
Oh, and you even got a Christmas bandana on.
Here you go. Hold on, buddy. Let me.
Okay, can you sit still?
No, he cannot. So I'm so happy to be home. They torture me at this place.
Look at me, Flickus.
They make me smell good. They brush my teeth.
Okay, bye. That was Freckles. Did you get to see him at all? So, Dana, did you get to see Freckles after his bath?
A little bit. He was running all over the place.
Of course. He never sits still after he's clean. Let's see if we can get him to come in here.
He'll come in.
There he is.
Boom.
Hello. Say hi to Dana.
Hi, Dana. There comes Boomer.
But doesn't he look... He looks much cleaner. He smells cleaner. Yeah.
And he won't get the carpet all messed up, will you?
Boomer's getting jealous.
I know he is. He does get jealous.
What you doing, baby?
It all seems to be working.
Yeah, remember just that one spot. Ah, that's better. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
So when I'm done here, you like to put the Santa hat on Pascal?
Bring it closer to the camera.
So I'm going
to
take it out.
Okay, take it out. Please keep it in. Please keep it in. He's got R... Bring him closer. He's got R2-D2 with antlers.
Turn him around. You're not showing his front.
Hello, cute. And CP3O with a Christmas package.
C3PO.
That's what I said.
You said CP3O. C3PO.
Did I say it right?
I don't know.
No, you didn't. These aren't exactly completely mom-like, but we wanted to get you something, too.
Okay. Ooh, owls!
They're actually really nice.
I love them.
Kev?
Jingling. Owls! I love them. Thank you, guys.
And the last thing that we got is for Brian and I to put on the tree.
Ooh, cool.
What does it say?
2014.
Oh, very pretty.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Very pretty.
2 tall. A little to the left. Just kidding.
Don't you try to tell me how to decorate. I've tried to let you do that shelf and this shelf, and I had to get up both times.
Little things. There.
You're a troublemaker, Boomer. Here we are.
Happy golden day. Happy olden days of
you. Decorating our
faithful friends who are dear to us.
Here we are, decorating our Christmas tree. I am off my foot. Sitting here with ice on my foot. Hedgehog.
I don't know why
keep him still. Keep him still. You might have to cut it and then curl it.
Hedgehog.
You might need something to stand on, baby, to get it up.
No, I'm tall.
You gotta film lower, that way he'll look taller. It's something different, I guess. I have never seen it done.
This is what happens when Val forgets to take her morning meds one day.
I took my meds.
This morning, not yesterday.
So what does that have to do with now?
OCD.
What's wrong with what I'm doing?
Nothing, dear, except you're on your feet.
Why does this thing bigger?
Stronger.
You made that. You tell us.
Yeah.
Well, it's kind of shoddy. How long ago did I make this?
Last year.
Last Christmas.
Hey, everybody. Guess what time it is?
Shut up.
It's almost Christmas time.
Oh, man.
We're almost done decorating the whole house. Just a few odds and ends, and then we'll be able to show everything tomorrow. But you'll get to see some of it. So, we got a few shout-outs. Dawn Bow, B-E-A-U, is that Bow? Dawn Bow, we are so very sorry. Yes, every new subscriber to our channel gets a shout-out and a welcome to the neighborhood. And we must have missed you. Things have gotten a little crazy around here. So I'm very, very sorry. So shout out to you, Dawn Bow, and welcome to the neighborhood. Angie Play 3, welcome to the neighborhood. Garrett Anderson, welcome to the neighborhood. And Big D Jr., welcome back. I hope all is going well. I know you've been going through a lot with your mother-in-law. Our thoughts and prayers are with you. And he's going to make a vlog about showing us his Christmas tree, which is an artificial tree that has been his wife's family since she was a teenager. Okay. So they've had it for a long time. And even though it's an artificial tree, it looks real and it loses needles. But it still looks great.
Well, good.
So he's going to show us that. And they do the Christmas pickle.
Oh, okay.
So he's going to show us the Christmas pickle. And he's going to make himself an ugly sweater. Got to hurry up, though, because I don't know what today is, but we got to do the drawing soon. So, yeah. And we have a shout-out to check out YouTube channel rstep212. Pretty good channel. Go check it out. Subscribe. Thumbs up. We picked a name for our animal channel. You tell.
Yeah, we got a lot of really good ideas. One of my favorites was the Neighborhood. I think that was one. Like the neighborhood, the Neighborhood. What we ended up with is the Neighborhood Zoo. It's actually a name that's not being used on YouTube, so we thought that was great, because we typed it in, and the only thing that popped up was one of our old blogs where we introduced all our animals. We called it the Neighborhood Zoo.
So, yay! Still waiting, still working on the Ghost channel.
Yeah.
We got some good ones that have been suggested to us, so we're still trying to decide on that. But we got a package in the mail today. It's from my cousin, Brett Belanger. You guys may remember him and my niece, Crystal, came for visit. And it says, to Valerie McLean and family, don't open till Xmas.
Okay,
That is very difficult, Brett. That is not very nice.
Let's open it.
So this package has to go under the tree and wait till Christmas.
Oh.
Yucky. Then we got two Christmas cards here. One is from one of our
subscribers, Angie Lupus Life. You do this one, because I'll do this one.
We got a photograph.
Ah! We got a picture of Angie and Lucy. We'll show you that close up.
Been awesome getting to know y'all. Sending a smile for the holidays. Your friend Angie Lupus Life and little Lucy. Fun to share, friends who care, happy happenings, wishing you all the joy this season brings.
And show the front of the card and show the picture.
Oh, no, 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 no. Snoopy! And there's Angie and Lucy.
Yay! Thank you, Angie. I love it. I'd love to picture Lucy and you. It's so pretty.
All right.
And Snoopy's one of my Snoopy's one of my favorites.
Okay. So.
Okay. This card is not from one of our subscribers. She is a very, very close friend of mine, Jackie Papavero. Papavero. Always said her name wrong. Old-fashioned greetings and warm wishes for a Merry Christmas. Love, Jackie. And I would like to just ask everybody if they could possibly, I know she's not a subscriber and you guys don't know her, however, she lost a very important person in her life yesterday, and if you could all possibly say a prayer for her and her friend and their family, I would greatly appreciate that. Thank you. And Jackie, if you do watch this, I love you, honey, and I wish I could be there with you right now. So, and Kevin, I'll show the card closer.
Oh. There we go. Gotta get the light out of it. There.
So, it is time for Neighborhood Community Credit Roll. Anyway. What?
I don't know. Did you hear anything?
I heard something.
Did you hear anything, Bones?
He's making fun of me again, guys.
No.
Making fun of me. You know, I can see him. You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We would not be here if it weren't for you all. We love you all. That's a diamond.
It's a square.
You're a square.
Do your thing.
Now I'm all mixed up again.
No way.
All part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We would not be here if it weren't for you all. We love you. Thumbs up, and we will see you all tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.
Woo-hoo!